Today at orientation, we have an opportunity to meet with our returning families and our new families after a long, refreshing summer vacation. When they enter our orientation, our teachers are here to greet them and go over all of the expectations for the year. This helps our families feel comfortable. The students learn how to log into the laptops. They're given their passwords. They join Google Classroom. We get them on Parent Square, which is our platform to communicate to parents. And as we go through the day, we get to learn a little bit more about our families. As they're filling out paperwork, they're asking questions. Tomorrow, they'll be fully prepared to log in. And if not, they know where to call to get support.
And we just came to orientation, and the experience was very smooth. My children love going to online. Everything is very organized. You get to contact your teacher, the office. Everybody, the staff is friendly, they're knowledgeable, and the most important thing is that my children have less distractions, and they're focused on their schoolwork, and they're learning more, and they're so happy and excited for school. And on top of that, I don't think they missed a day of school at all.
We are excited to unveil our new mural. This has been quite a process to draw in our community members, our students, our staff. One of the first steps we took when we opened was to ask our families what they wanted to see. What would represent our school? We created many surveys, we hosted meetings, and we talked about different animals and symbols that could represent our school. Our parents shared that they really wanted to capture something that was fun and inviting to our students. When we first started working with our district's communications team, we talked about what we wanted to capture. Our first owl, when we presented to the parents, they felt that it was a little stern, a little bit scary. So when we worked with our district, we shared that we wanted something a little more inviting, and we focused on the eyes. Our vision came to life as we talked about what the owl should embody, and we went through multiple versions. Every time we shared with our families and our staff, they gave us more feedback, and we wound up with this version of our owl. Our owl is also prestigious and captures the academy feeling of an online student.